Hi, I am Dr. Rajasekhar, Mysore, working at Chirag Hospital as a general surgeon and coloproctologist for the past 35 years. I have established Chirag Institute of Proctology exclusively for the treatment of proctological disorders. A rectal prolapse is nothing but rectum protruding through the anus. Rectum is the last part of large intestine, and it loses its supports, then it will start coming out through the anal canal. So obviously the main symptom will be something protruding out of the anus. So it may be even haemorrhoids or piles resemble with the same symptoms. So it need to be pushed back. Initially they will be pushing it back. So that will be the first symptom. As it progresses, it can cause constipation because the part of the rectum is outside and it will be obstructing, causing constipation. Rarely patients may have even loose stools and unable to control the stools because the rectum is already outside. This one is sometimes it can cause mild discomfort and pain, though it is rare. And the one more symptom is bleeding per rectum. When the rectum is outside, when there is pressure on it or when it gets disrupted, one can have bleeding per rectum. Main symptom being something protruding out of the anal canal and needs to be pushed back.